from the beginning, we testify to what we've seen and we've heard, that he came that we might be born of him, that he died that we might have life. This is love, that he laid down his life for us. This is grace, that he gave us his son. This is our hope, that he's coming to reign again. This is who. It's the word of the Lord. He's become propitiation for our sin, not for for all the world. If we hold to the words of his command, then his love is perfected in. It's the word of the Lord.